Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Hillsborough is being brought to you by Princeton Orthopedic Associates. Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Montgomery High School is being brought to you by Princeton Orthopedic Associates.
The Montgomery Cougars and Hillsborough Raiders faced off in an important Skyline Conference matchup at Hillsborough High during the Raiders Senior Night. Montgomery looking to clinch states, while Hillsborough looks to spoil. Early in the first half, number 24 Charlie Rodgers dribbles into Hillsborough territory, centers the ball to number 8 Jace Orvos, who finishes it with a goal. Montgomery takes the lead 1-0 over the Raiders with a strong start to this game. And we take that 1-0 lead for Montgomery into the second half. 20 minutes left in the game, Hillsborough with a corner kick. It's launched up into the mix, but it's number 18, Justin Dominique, who finishes off the play and comes up big for the Hillsborough score. He rushes over to the sideline to hold up what looks to be like a t-shirt for his student section as they lose their minds. And Hillsborough ties it up 1-1. But Montgomery would answer quick with this free kick. It lands on the foot of Charlie Rodgers, who dribbles to the outside, takes a shot to the other side of the net and scores. It's 2-1 Montgomery as they take the lead back with 19:30 left in the game. But that wasn't all Rodgers had in store for us. 9.5 minutes left in the game. He gets a fast break down the right side of the field. He gets to the corner and centers it to Jace Orvos once again for the score. And that would end it. Montgomery wins 3-1 as Orvos scores 2 goals and his teammate Charlie Rodgers scores 1 himself with 2 assists. And the Montgomery goalie number 1, Nick Millett, had 12 saves for the Cougars this evening as they clinch states. And after the game, I caught up with Rodgers and Orvos.
I'm feeling great because we needed this win to get into states. And then if we win one more game, we win our conference. We knew it would be a tough game. It's their senior night, great atmosphere, but we prevailed. I think we need to work on maintaining the lead and just like being more defensive and strong-minded. Yeah, we're very confident going to our next game, and we can only go higher up from here.
It was all Charlie. He got it around 30 and took it down the line, and played it to me, and I had an easy tap in, but it was all him. Feels good, but it's good to see that we're playing well as a team. I mean, we got to just continue our form. We got to stay consistent. We got to play the way we play.
Montgomery wins 3-1 over the Hillsborough Raiders as they improve their record to 500 and look to take on Burlington Township this Thursday. Reporting from Hillsborough High School, I'm Courtney DuPont, and you're watching Jersey Sports Zone.
Want to see highlights and features from your favorite school? Jersey Sports Zone is entirely supported by our great sponsors. Email marketing@jerseysportszone.com to get your business in front of our loyal audience and highlights from your hometown.